Hey, it's Peter, Greg, Miami, Florida. Welcome to Peter's Kitchen. Okay, the quick version of this rice, for those that don't want to go through the whole video, we're gonna take 2 cups of water, 1 cup of rice, and don't be looking over here, okay, because I'm gonna sneak some extra stuff in there. I'm gonna put it for 3 minutes right into the Instant Pot, and I'm gonna do a natural release, not a quick release, okay? Now, let's get into it.
Sit back, relax. You are about to watch a Peter Greg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Greg.
All right, welcome everybody to the kitchen, the place where we eat, where we have fun, where we have fellowship. We have a good time with the family. What? You aren't doing that? Well, you really ought to start, because we're going to take these ingredients, we're going to put them in this Instant Pot, and we're going to come out with magic rice. Magic rice. Where did you get that, Peter? Well, let's just go. I'm going to take 2 cups of water. Oh, I took the trivet out. Don't forget to take the trivet out. Okay, 2 cups of water. And I'm going to make sure all the water's in there. And then I'm going to take and put 1 cup of rice. So it's 1 to 2. Double whatever you got on the rice you've got going over here, okay, with the water and the rice. All right, so now I'm going to get a spoon. I'm putting the lime and the coconut and mixing a bowl up. Okay, so I'm just mixing this up. There you are. All right. So you say, Peter, why'd you call it magic rice? Was that clickbait? Were you lying to us? What is magic rice? Okay, don't get mad. I'm going to take a packet of Lipton onion soup. So this is the noodle soup. No chicken, no nothing, just the regular Lipton noodle soup. And then I'm going to take one of the packets out. Gonna do that because my mother always did that. And then she always did that too. Okay, so now I'm going to take one of these. I don't see the scissors, so we'll use this knife, okay? And cut that, and I'm going to put that in with the rice. Now, what's that guy on TV that's a cook, chef, and he's always going bam, bam, and kick it up a notch. So I'm just stirring the soup around. It makes me feel good. I don't think you have to. I just automatically stir it up. So let's kick it up a notch by taking some mixed vegetables. I got these at Publix. Wait, let me show you. Don't get all. Okay, so these are the mixed vegetables. This is called the Capri blend. I'm trying to make it so it doesn't reflect. Okay, which has green beans, carrots, zucchini, yellow squash. That's what's part of this one, all right? So I like that. It works for me. You can get any kind of the frozen vegetables, and I can't cut this. So I'm going to open that up. I almost lost the carrot. I'm gonna put that in there too, okay? Now we're making magic rice. This is gonna come out absolutely awesome. I'm gonna stir this up. Really, really nice. All right, so now, that's it. Oh, wait, we gotta cook it, all right? So I'm gonna close the top. I'm gonna push pressure cook. I'm gonna push custom. I'm gonna push high, okay? So this is the high setting. And then I'm going to go down to 4 minutes. What? Yep, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. 4 minutos, okay? Let me take a picture for you. I take a picture so you can see, okay? Give me a minute. All right, I took a picture so you can see it, and now I'm going to press the start button. That's all there is to it. Make sure your lever is closed up on top. It's gonna get hot. This is gonna get dangerous when it gets hot. It's gonna come up to temperature, then it's gonna cook for, what did I say? 4 minutes, okay? And then I'm going to just let it release naturally. It'll release naturally when I can open the top again like that, okay? But you're not gonna do that until you have a natural release. You're not gonna do it ahead of time. So what it's gonna do is it's gonna bring it up to temperature for 4 minutes, and then it's gonna coast until it releases naturally. It takes about 15 to 20 minutes for it to release naturally. I'm back. It took 19 minutes and the pin is down. Never touch your pin with your finger. As a matter of fact, everything on the top except the handle is hot. Be careful, I don't want you to burn yourself. So we've had a quick release. Let's open it up. There we go. Let the water drip in there. We'll put it on here. Let me stir this up. Oh, fluffy. Wow. This is amazingly good. Give me a pot holder so I can show you guys what this looks like. This is the magic rice. So good. This is like amazingly good. So here we go. Let me plate it up for you real quick. We've got some beautiful, delicious rice. Look at that. Look at that. Carrots, all this good stuff. This is amazingly good rice. It's hot. I can see the steam coming up, but it's delicious. Let's take a quick taste before we go, okay? This is delicious. Peter Gregg, Miami, Florida. If you have not subscribed, please hit the subscribe button, the thumbs up, and for those of you that are my subscribers, thank you. I love you all. Peter Gregg, Peter's Kitchen, Miami, Florida. Bye-bye. Wish.
You have just watched another Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg. Thank you for watching.